It's in the
It was a slight on my honor, so he deserved it.
But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen.
I've got demons running around in my, and they feed on insecurities I have. Won't you lay your healing hands on my chest? Let your ritual clean. Soak the ropes with your holy water. Tie me down as you read out the words. Set me free from my jealousy. Won't you exercise my mind? Won't you exercise my mind? I want to be free as I'll ever be. Exercise my mind, help me exercise my mind. Desdemona, won't you liberate me? Well, I'm haunted by your ancient history. Close these green eyes and watch over as I sleep through my darkest of dreams. Be the power to compel me. Hold me closer than anyone before. Set me free from my jealousy. Won't you exercise my mind? Won't you exercise my mind? I want to be free. I should be thinking about nothing else when I'm with you. Ooh, with you. Nothing else when I'm with you. Ooh, with you. Ooh, oh, oh, oh.
Your mind exists somewhere altogether different. It lives in a world where feelings simply cannot be defined by words.
English Football League 1, Bristol Rovers 0, Walsall 2, Burton Albion 1, Milton Keynes Dons 1, Bury 2, Barnsley 2, Coventry City 0, Peterborough United 0, Fleetwood Town 0, Millwall 2, Gillingham 1, Swindon Town 1, Northampton Town 1, Southend United 2, Notts County 1, Charlton Athletic 1, Port Vale 0, Rochdale 1, Rotherham United 1, Plymouth Argyle 1, Scunthorpe United 0, Exeter City 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? In second, Milton Keynes Dons with 53 points. In third, rising up the table, are Walsall with 51 points. In fourth, moving down, are Rotherham United with 50 points. In fifth, climbing the table, are Rochdale with 49 points. In sixth and falling are Charlton Athletic with 48 points. In seventh, rising up the table, are Southend United with 44 points. In eighth, moving down, are Barnsley with 44 points. Bottom of the table, Port Vale with 11 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Bristol Rovers with 16 points. Third bottom, Gillingham with 18 points. Fourth bottom, Bury with 24 points. Fifth bottom, Exeter City with 25 points. English Football League One. Barnsley 1, Fleetwood Town 1. Charlton Athletic 3, Port Vale 0. Exeter City 1, Bristol Rovers 0. Millwall 0, Rotherham United 0. Milton Keynes Dons 1, Northampton Town 1. Peterborough United 1, Gillingham 1. Plymouth Argyle 0, Notts County 1. Rochdale 2, Scunthorpe United 0. Southend United 3, Bradford City 0. Swindon Town 1, Burton Albion 0. Walsall 3, Coventry City 1. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. In second, climbing the table, are Walsall with 54 points. In third and falling are Milton Keynes Dons with 54 points, but only behind on goal difference. In fourth, rising up the table, are Rochdale with 52 points. In fifth, moving down, are Rotherham United with 51 points. In sixth, Charlton Athletic with 51 points, but only behind on goal difference. In seventh, Southend United with 47 points. In eighth, Barnsley with 45 points. Bottom of the table, Port Vale with 11 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Bristol Rovers with 16 points. Third bottom, Gillingham with 19 points. Fourth bottom and falling are Burton Albion with 27 points, but only behind on goal difference. Fifth bottom, climbing the table, are Bury with 27 points.
You need to meet me by the ashes of the tree. We'll be fast, one.
English Football League One. Bradford City, 1. Bristol Rovers, 1. Burton Albion, 3. Gillingham, 1. Charlton Athletic, 2. Millwall, 1. Exeter City, 1. Bury, 2. Milton Keynes Dons, 0. Port Vale, 0. Northampton Town, 2. Coventry City, 0. Peterborough United, 2. Rotherham United, 2. Rochdale, 2. Barnsley, 0. Southend United, 3. Scunthorpe United, 0. Swindon Town, 2. Notts County, 0. Walsall, 0. Fleetwood Town, 2. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. In second, rising up the table, are Milton Keynes Dons with 55 points. In third, climbing the table, are Rochdale with 55 points, but only behind on goal difference. In fourth, moving down, are Walsall with 50. English Football League One. Barnsley, 0. Charlton Athletic, 2. Bristol Rovers, 1. Southend United, 1. Bury, 1. Rochdale, 1. Coventry City, 0. Bradford City, 0. Fleetwood Town, 1. Exeter City, 1. Gillingham, 1. Northampton Town, 2. Millwall, 3. Plymouth Argyle, 1. Notts County, 0. Peterborough United, 2. Port Vale, 1. Swindon Town, 2. Rotherham United, 3. Walsall, 0. Scunthorpe United, 0. Milton Keynes Dons, 2. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. In second, Milton Keynes Dons with 58 points. In third, rising up the table, are Charlton Athletic with 57 points. In fourth and falling are Rochdale with 56 points. In fifth, climbing the table, are Rotherham United with 55 points. In sixth, moving down, are Walsall with 54 points. In seventh, Southend United with 51 points. In eighth, Barnsley with 45 points. Bottom of the table, Port Vale with 12 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Bristol Rovers with 18 points. Third bottom, Gillingham with 19 points. Fourth bottom, Exeter City with 29 points. Fifth bottom, Burton Albion with 30 points.
Gotta get up.
English League Cup, semi-final, second leg. Tottenham Hotspur 4, Newcastle United 0. English Football League 1. Bradford City 1, Charlton Athletic 1. Bristol Rovers 2, Fleetwood Town 1. Burton Albion 2, Millwall 1. Coventry City 2. Gillingham 1, Barnsley 2. Milton Keynes Dons 1, Exeter City 1. Northampton Town 0, Plymouth Argyle 1. Port Vale 0, Notts County 1, Scunthorpe United 1, Rotherham United 1, Southend United 1, Rochdale 1, Swindon Town 2, Walsall 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? In second, Milton Keynes Dons with 59 points. In third, Charlton Athletic with 58 points. In fourth, Rochdale with 57 points. In fifth, Rotherham United with 56 points. In sixth, Walsall with 54 points. In seventh, Southend United with 52 points. In eighth, Barnsley with 48 points. Bottom of the table, Port Vale with 12 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom and falling are Gillingham with 19 points. Third bottom, rising up the table, are Bristol Rovers with 21 points. Fourth bottom, Exeter City with 30 points. Fifth bottom, moving down, are Bury with 32 points. The Football Association Challenge Cup. Southend United 2, Colchester United 1. English Football League 1, Barnsley 2, Burton Albion 1, Bury 0, Gillingham 0, Charlton Athletic 1, Southend United 1, Exeter City 0, Swindon Town 2, Fleetwood Town 2, Coventry City 1, Millwall 2, Northampton Town 1, Notts County 1, Scunthorpe United 0, Plymouth Argyle 1, Bradford City 3, Rochdale 1, Milton Keynes Dons 0, Rotherham United 4, Bristol Rovers 0, Walsall 2, Peterborough United 2. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. In second, climbing the table, are Rochdale with 60 points. In third, rising up the table, are Rotherham United with 59 points. The Football Association Challenge Cup. Leicester City 1, Notts County 0. Manchester United 1, Everton 1. Southend United 0, Leeds United 1. Tottenham Hotspur 2, Newcastle United 1. English Football League 1. Bradford City 2, Millwall 2. Champions Cup. Monaco 2, Bayern Munich 2. Napoli 2, Manchester United 1.
advice that I take. Fall into line, fall into place. All of these rules that you make. I know you want me to be something more, but I know what I'm doing is right for me.
English Football League 1, Bradford City 3, Bury 1, Coventry City 2, Port Vale 1, Gillingham 2, Notts County 0, Milton Keynes Dons 2, Millwall 1, Northampton Town 1, Fleetwood Town 1, Peterborough United 1, Charlton Athletic 1, Southend United 0, Barnsley 1, Swindon Town 3, Plymouth Argyle 0. Walsall 2, Rochdale 2. Let's see what that means for the league tables. In second, Rochdale with 67 points. English Football League 1, Barnsley 2, Milton Keynes Dons 2, Bury 0, Southend United 2, Charlton Athletic 0, Walsall 0, Fleetwood Town 1, Bradford City 1, Millwall 1, Swindon Town 1, Notts County 3, Burton Albion 2, Plymouth Argyle 1, Rochdale 3, Exeter City 0, Rotherham United 2, Northampton Town 1.